So the correct way to hold your drumsticks or beaters for the percussion buddy's instruments is to hold the stick towards one end, leaving about so coming from the end of your hand to your wrist, with your thumb along the side, your fingers curled in a row underneath. And when you strike your instrument, you flick your wrist, keeping your arm still, imagining that at the end of the drumstick is a drop of water, and you're just going to flick that drop of water away. Just like that.